Hi everyone, and so yeah, for the 10 day of practice drama Tom. So today I want to work on some combination between hands and feet. So watch my previous video. I work on the stick control, you remember? So I continue to work on the same exercise. So on the first page, single stroke roll, double stroke roll, starting with the right and left, and then paradiddle and via via. So but let's start with the first exercise. First exercise, I want to show you. So I'm going to work feet, play feet and dance at unísono. So but let's start with the first exercise. It's an exercise of warming up. So let's start at unísono. Hands and feet using the heel down. Okay? Two and three. Ecco. I put the metronome. I play two bars, 18 notes. Then I play with the heel up, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And then I mix together heel up and heel down, 2 and 3. And vice versa. Down and heel up. 3 and 4 and 1 and 2. Then together again. Then the next change, we play only the right foot and the hands together. Then we change with the heel up, and 3 and 4, for 4 bar. And then we mix heel up and heel down, so. For 4 bar. And then vice versa, heel down, heel up. Then left, the same, three, only heel down, for 4 bar, then heel up, for 4 bar, and we mix heel up, heel down. Vice versa, heel up, down, heel up. And repeat for 4 times. Then we go unison together. Play only right hand, so feet and right hand, vice versa, heel down, heel up. Then we do only hand, left hand and feet, 4 bar in down, then heel up, go 1, 2, so heel up and heel down, only left hand. Down and heel up. So, and this is the first exercise. So, you see, we're going to warming up the feet and the hand. So now let's start with the single stroke roll, exercise number 1, and then we're going to play together. At unison, feet and feet. So, 3, 4. Heel down. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Now we play hands and only the right foot. On with the right hand. Repeat for a while, 4 bars, and then we change with the left. We play a unison with the left foot and left hand. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, and then we change with the heel up and the left foot together with left hand in the upbeat. So 1 and 2, and then we go together again. Then we stop with the left hand and we play only with the right hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then we change with the heel up. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we play with the left hand in the unison with the left foot in the upper beat. So now we can go through the second exercise with the starting with the left. Do the same things. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Then only right foot, left foot, so in the 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, and right on the upbeat. And 4, 1, and 2, and 4, 1, and 2, and 4, and the same with the hand, 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, only left. Right in the upbeat. 2, 3, 4, 1, and 2, and 3, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 1, 2, and 4, 1, 2. So remember, we can practice heel down and heel up as well. So single stroke roll, starting with the right and starting with the left. Then we have the double stroke roll, the same, we can do the same, unison together. only the right full. 1 and 2 and 3. And then the left together with the left hand. Unison together again, 2, 3. Then we stop with the left hand. 2, 3, 4, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 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 and 2 and 3 and 4 and to repeat until you are comfortable. Okay, then we can go on the paradiddle. Slow down a little bit and we start with the single paradiddle. Paradiddle, 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 at unison, hands and feet. The same, we start with the only the right feet. Then we go with the left and left alternate. 2, 3. Paradiddle, 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 paradiddle. Then we work with the hand as well, so we got again a unison, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4. And then we stop with the left hand, and we play only with the right. Then left. Il up. obviously these exercises are good for coordination, also independence. You need to be you need to start slowly, and little by little you need to spend a little time to work on it. Okay, then I finished the first part of this exercise. So I think that's a very important exercise for the coordination, for the independence, also for memorize the different melody when you separate the right hand and the left hand, and vice versa with the feet. You can create later in the drum set interesting rhythm and feel. So okay, I'm finished for the first part of this exercise. We have a lot of work. It's a long video, so I'm going to split into parts. So okay, stay at home, stay safe, and okay, hope you enjoy the video. Bye.